Revell have recently discontinued the production of the USS Skipjack 144 scale. This is now a collector's item. Get them while they're hot. So here I am in the city of Naples, Florida, and we're going to do a sea trial of the Revell Skipjack with the D&E subdriver in it, in this pool. Here's the boat. You can see how small it is. It's a real tiny boat. And we're going to do a mission check before we, pre-mission check before we put it in the water, just to make sure everything is working properly. And if you look closely here, you'll see the red section in the center of the subdriver. And you can see the little magnets moving up and down and the dive planes operating. So we know that that's working properly. And now the propeller is working properly. And looks to me like we're pretty much ready to put this boat in the water. And here we go, in the water.